Deepika Padukone has always been open about her struggle with depression. The actress, in fact, has founded an organization to help people dealing with the condition. In a recent interview with Vogue, Deepika seems to have called out a top male star for his comments on depression. She told the publication that people confuse it with being a bit sad. A male star said recently that he didn't have the luxury to be depressed, as if depression is a choice. Deepika also described her painful experience of being depressed, saying that she felt exhausted all the time and that every second was a struggle. The actress has reinforced this fact multiple times, that depression is a clinical condition and one cannot control it. Earlier in an interview with India Today, India Tomorrow with Rajdeep Sardesai, Ms. Padukone had said that there is a perception that why should one be depressed if they have everything from fame, money to family. She also added that it is important to understand what depression is and why it happens. It is a clinical condition that is beyond your control. Interestingly, early last year, Salman Khan had spoken about depression as being sad and that he couldn't afford the luxury of going on a vacation because of it. While speaking at the TIE Global Summit in 2018, Salman had said that although he sees a lot of people going on vacations, yet he cannot afford that luxury of taking a vacation. He sees a lot of people getting depressed and emotional, but he can't afford that luxury of being depressed or sad or emotional, because no matter what he is going through, it works against him. A while ago, Parineeti Chopra too had openly spoken about her heartbreak and how she was affected by it. Though the actress did not reveal the name of her ex-boyfriend, she accepted that it was the worst time in her life. She went on to say that she had not seen any kind of rejection until then and needed her family the most. However, the Jabariya Jodi actress said that her heartbreak came across as a blessing in disguise, as it made her mature. She also thanked God for giving her that phase early in her life. Deepika is currently shooting for 83 with Ranveer Singh, where she is playing the role of Kapil Dev's wife, Romi Bhatia, in the film, while Parineeti is promoting her upcoming film, Jabariya Jodi, enthusiastically.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.